This video is transformative in nature. Any gameplay and commentary displayed in this video should be considered covered under fair use law. This game is rated M for mature. Viewer discretion is advised. Hello everybody, and welcome back to Let's Play Persona 5. In the last episode, I did a bunch of stuff in the castle over here, and actually, we got ourselves to the end where the treasure is, and then I just said I was gonna do a bunch of stuff. The stuff that I decided to do was get myself to around 50k yen, for reasons. I mean, you'll get them later, but just for reasons, and I also got all of our party members to level 11. Now, I wasn't intending to get them to level 11, but in the process of getting the money, it kind of just happened. But the main reason I wanted to do this was because, like I said, I actually wanted Morgana to have Medea. Now, it's pretty much the only group heal that we're gonna have for a little while, at least until I can get one, but that's pretty much all we were gonna do in the dungeon. It also ended up draining me of all of my SP. But luckily, I didn't actually use any of my SP items, though I should have been able to get some more soul drops. I guess I was just having some really bad luck. I ended up getting one, I guess. But with that, let's actually make our way out of here. Yes, I do. Let's return to the real world. First, we need to send a calling card, huh? I forgot about that, actually. Alright, if that's the case, let's retreat for now and we'll keep on keeping on. I think tonight might actually be an instance where I can show something off, because I just realized I'm not gonna have enough, lockpicks if I don't do this. I may have just messed up, because I'm gonna be sending the calling card tomorrow. So I'll show something off that night. Yes. Alright, sweet! We got all the stuff in the infiltration log filled out in the first day, and that's pretty good. Not bad. But we're pretty drained after today, huh? Yeah, I 100% agree. After exploring the metaverse, we pretty much give up our end of the night sort of deal.
Okay.
You can't read, you can't study, you can't do nothing. Yeah, it hit me too. Alright, if it's up to me, then we should probably do it as soon as possible. I don't want to waste too much time. Well, nice work, guys. I think you guys did a great job.
Now then.
You know what? I think I'm ready. But for now, hey. I'm really pooped. I think it might be a better idea to just go to bed. Alright. I don't remember if I gave my plant the plant nutrients. I think I did, but for some reason I'm feeling like I didn't. And if I didn't, I'm kinda screwed, but it's alright. Alright. Morgana ate too much. Let's be careful. I go to diners like the one on Central Street. Plenty of workspace, plus you get to order food if you get hungry, which is cool. Huh, that's something.
That's incredible.
Oh, Morgana. I don't think he handles trains well, or excessive amounts of food. I mean, I am feeling a little bit tired as well. I was a little bit late on that, answer to the question, but yeah, I guess you could say I'm feeling a little exhausted. Alright, if the calling card's all we need, I think we'll be pretty set. Alright. But before that, I think I kind of want to think on it a little bit.
Aw, that's too bad.
Alright, you got it. I mean, I probably will send it today. I think I just need to prepare a little bit. You see, the whole reason I got those multi-heal items was actually because I wanted to, Oh god, it's raining, so you know what? Today's probably a good enough day. Considering that there's probably nobody available. Yeah, Takemi's pretty much the only person available on rainy days. Ryuji's not available, and she's the only other social link. We could go study at a diner if we wanted, but honestly, I just want to get this over with as soon as possible. Though I am a little bit overleveled. But the wow! That's something I probably should have made mention of too. I just realized that the transitions have some of the party members in it, and I never noticed that. Like, An and Ryuji are ones that I've seen appear in editing, but I didn't notice them the first time. An, I just noticed right now. Also, I'm gonna switch between An and An a lot, because I'm an indecisive prick. Let's see. I guess we could go to her, but I don't. Oh, no, that's not true. We don't have enough guts. I need more guts before I can do that. If that's the case, I guess today would be a good day for anything else. I guess that's all we got. But before we do that, we should probably sell a lot of the treasures we just picked up from the airsoft shop. I mean, from the castle in the airsoft shop. My bad, because it's the only one I've seen with a sell icon.
You should be grateful.
Sweet, 15k, not bad. Let's see. We also have the bandit sword, which we should probably get rid of.
I guess that's fine.
Oh, the music and the, like it's a feeling of euphoria every time that freaking music hits. It's just,
Oh, it's beautiful. It's perfect. I love it.
Oh, great. Let's see what else I can get rid of. I'm probably not gonna actually wash the grimy gear. Maybe I will later on. We'll see. If I get bored. Picked up some beads. Aren't revival beads like super expensive? No, they were in the previous game, I think. I think they were more rare. Is the term I would use. Is there anything worth buying? I know that ranged weapons are more for like triggering stuff. I'd say get them every two palaces maybe.
All right, which one?
Because like the upgrade is so bare bones. Like look at that difference for almost every character except for maybe Ryuji. Ryuji's got his best version, because you always want to have more rounds than anything. Oh, that drop is so good. Oh, God. This is, like, the best song of the game, all right? This is one of the best soundtracks I have ever heard. It's probably my favorite. Sling bow versus slingshot. Yeah, I'm assuming we'll get weapons that actually increase our rounds later, which is probably something that I think why it has a social link. I don't remember. I think he does.
Okay. That's good.
Do we have any? Wait, is that me selling or me buying?
Which one?
Chakra choker or breath sash? A chakra choker wouldn't be too bad. 10 SP is not that bad. But honestly, we could probably find something a little bit better.
Come again.
But yeah, we just came to sell, not to buy. Oh, what a mistake I've made. We'll see.
Wait.
Oh my god, I never noticed this, actually. Oh, hey. I didn't think the Velvet Room would trigger yet. I thought that would be something that would happen later.
Hey, inmate! I was waiting.
I mean, sure, okay. Oh, yeah. I forgot. Caroline kicks you into the fucking door. I fucking love this game. Sorry, I'm a little bit hype. Honestly, it's really weird. Huh. Well, I guess I can do my social links outside the dungeon. That's pretty appreciated. Thank you. Is that the only place? That means I can't go out at night to get to you guys just yet. That kind of sucks. Thanks, Igor. But I didn't ask for this. Or at least I didn't ask to be dragged into here just yet. I appreciate the door, though. Let's see, is there anything else we can do while we're out? I mean, there is the option of Takami, but like I said, we don't have the guts to do it just yet. So, wait, do I? No, yeah, I don't have. I need guts at least rank 2, I think? I mean, and that's fine. We can wait around a little bit. But for now, let's just meet up with everybody. I think that's probably our best our best solution for what we're doing.
Okay.
The best case scenario, yada yada, this, that, the other thing.
It's finally time. Are you ready?
Yeah, it doesn't seem like it's that simple.
So you're telling me we have a limited window to actually steal his heart? A day at most, huh? All right. All right, if that's the case, let's do it. All right, so we can send the calling card from the hideout now. All right, before issuing the calling cards, make sure all your preparations are complete. All right, that's something I have to keep in mind. After the treasure is obtained, the palace will collapse and you'll be able to enter the palace again. You will never be able to enter the palace again. Okay, that's fine. So leave no chest unopened, huh? You can enter the palace to look for items or personas without sending out the calling card. However, be aware of the time remaining. Oh, okay. Well, guess we got no choice then.
Kamoshida, that bastard's going down.
You got it, Ryuji. I 100% agree. We'll be sure to send it soon.
Tomorrow's finally the day.
I guess the sky cleared up just so that we could do this cutscene.
So we send the calling card in the morning and carry out the plan by the end of the day, right?
Sounds good.
Correct. The effect won't last that long. Are you worried?
A little bit.
Waited too long.
You and me both.
Perfect.
Going to pull this off no matter what.
Yeah.
So, who's going to write the card?
Leave it to me.
Why?
For some reason, you don't seem to be the most eloquent of people.
Why? Why wouldn't it be me?
I mean,
this is important. Are you sure you can handle the pressure?
Yeah, Ryuji. I know you failed English pretty hard, man. Also Japanese. Also every language.
I must agree.
Thanks, Morgana.
I really want to get him good. Let me write it. Come on, please.
You know what? I feel like this is a lot more personal to you. So, you know what? All right. You got it.
Yeah, I got this.
Just make sure to spell check.
Hey, are you sure about this? If they find out our identities, all this work will be for nothing.
I know.
All right then. Tomorrow it is.
Well, here we go.
You better not slack off on this.
Don't worry, I won't. Now here comes the complicated part. Like I said before, I'm gonna try and open up all the chests in the palace before it goes away. Now, I forgot this small thing when sending the calling card. Yeah, are you sure you're capable of this, man? Oh no. That's worrying. Yeah, I agree, and that's the most worrying thing. Alright, I'm counting on you guys. I mean, hey man, there are plenty of adults we can trust, but we definitely can't trust anyone at that school, that's for damn sure. Alright, so this is one of those situations where I'm gonna have to save Scum a little bit to show off all the items in the chests. So, I'm really sorry for anybody watching this. I'm probably gonna cut this out, but you'll notice I'm gonna show you two things. So, when Morgana isn't instructing us, and we make tools... Oh god, let's hope I just get lucky. Now, I have a ton of materials right now, so it's fine, but we want to make as many lockpicks as possible. Now, normally, we would only really make two.
What are your thoughts?
Right? You'll notice I can make one, and then I can make one more. Right?
Okay.
But, if we were lucky, that first one would actually be two lockpicks, and then this one would be another two lockpicks. Right? And we would get an extra stat increase at the same time. Yeah. So, I'm basically going to be save scumming from this point forward. You know, trying to get that to happen. Just to show it off, but, well, for one point, to show it off, but for the second point, I kinda just want to get the four lockpicks so I can actually open up all the chests. We technically need 3, but it will probably actually give us 4. So, cut to me getting 4. Oh, shit! I got it! Okay, sweet! I had my computer fucking flip out, but hey, I can finally show this off. Okay, thank God. It only took me like 3 attempts. So you notice that instead of getting 1 lockpick, I ended up getting 2 lockpicks in this case. It only took me like 3 restarts, so I kind of got a little lucky, I guess. But I believe it'll give me another 2 if I do it again.
Okay.
Even though it only costs 1 of each material. Oh, please give me 2. I only need 3, but 2, an extra 2 would be nice. Nah, guess no luck on that one.
Yeah.
But like I said, I only needed 3, because there's only 3 chests left. But the extra point up might actually also be worth it.
All right.
Well then.
Considering how rare our three stat ups are. Whew, that's actually really, really lucky. Oh man. That means I don't have to reset anymore. I pretty much just wasted like 5 minutes. Considering how like long it takes. It's like a minute each reset, which is really bullshit. Hmm. Yakisoba pan. Hmm. They haven't been able to get one once. How can a school store be so understocked?
Hey.
Hmm. I've never actually had like. I kind of want to get some bread in Japan. I wonder how that's like. Everybody seems to like it a lot. Yeah, now I want some too.
Wow.
Maybe. Also, it's not like you have a choice but to come with me, huh?
A calling card?
Hmm?
I heard it was already posted by the time everyone got here this morning.
Sir Suguru Kamoshida, the utter bastard of lust. We know how shitty you are, and that you put your twisted desires on students that can't fight back. That's why we have decided to steal away those desires and make you confess your sins.
Huh. This is freaking awful. God, man, you couldn't have put a little more, I don't know, verbiage in there? You're gonna use a little bit better language?
This will be done tomorrow, so we hope you will be ready.
You know, been
from
a little bit more of a gentleman.
Phantom Thieves of Hearts.
Ugh.
Wow.
Yeah, it's pretty awful.
Not bad, huh? I looked up a bunch of similar stuff online for reference.
You did a terrible job, man. But hopefully it'll do the trick.
What you wanted to say, but it sounded like an idiot trying to be an adult.
And I 100% agree.
Your logo's a little lacking too.
Yeah, we could really use an actual artist.
Okay, you know what? That ain't true.
Oh, okay.
Did Mr. Kamoshida do something wrong?
Does this mean the rumors are true?
Wait a sec. Is someone gonna take something from Mr. Kamoshida?
What's with this weird logo? And who are these Phantom Thieves of Hearts people? It got everyone excited, so it's all good, yeah?
We got people talking about us, at least. Oh, crap.
Who's responsible for this?
All right, guys, we gotta play this cool.
A predictable reaction for someone who knows what we mean by distorted desires.
Yeah, but we really don't want to draw too much attention. So, Morgana, maybe get back in my bag?
I think it's hitting him pretty hard.
Did you do this? Or was it you? Was it you two?
Oh. Hey, Kamoshida. You know what? Let's just be coy. Let's not be coy about this. What if it was?
The garbage. It's not a problem. You'll be expelled soon enough anyway.
Huh?
Come, steal it if you can.
Oh, he's on high alert. Nice. We'll see you in a day.
Judging from Kamoshida's response,
I'm sure we had an effect on his palace.
Nice.
Does that mean the treasure's appeared? We'll be able to get it today, right?
We should be, yeah.
It's not just today. It's only today.
All right.
The impact of seeing a calling card doesn't last long. And it cannot be repeated. This will be our one chance to steal the treasure.
All right, then. No second chances, huh?
One day's more than enough for us.
Yeah, I agree. We got this. Sweet. Which means today's the day. I'm amazed I was actually able to do everything all at once. Here we go. You guys ready?
Well then.
Alright, I won't let my guard down. But before we can actually enter this proper, we want to look around and actually check for all the different areas we missed. Let's see. I believe Central Hall 2F.
Let's go.
Is our first stop. Let's see what this one had.
Oh.
Yep, let's open that chest. Nice. A gold breastplate and some onyx. I think what we have is a little bit better than the gold breastplate, so we'll keep that in tow. But also, this is one of the best songs in the freaking game. It's one of my favorites. Alright, let's teleport around a little. East Building 3F. I think we actually want to go to the Annex. It's a little bit closer to the treasure. But it's super useful to know that you can actually do this, you know? You can actually go through the entirety of the dungeon right afterward. In fact, you can actually still get into battles with shadows and lower the alert level if you want to. It doesn't matter much to us, but we can totally do it. All right, go down that way.
Shadow spotted.
Excuse me, sir. I believe we want to take you out. All right. Well, luckily Morgana has the most MP out of all of us, and we don't need all of our... I'm sorry, not MP, SP. And we don't need all our SP. But even then, I'll give him maybe one of our healing items. Good night. Alright. Let's see if we can get that treasure now.
Okay.
That's all it takes for me. Oh.
All right. Here's lockpick number 2. And what do we get? A bead and a chewing soul. Chewing soul ain't bad. I believe that's 50 SP. Oh shit. All right. We just gotta sneak by this guy. Nope. Let's get out of here. Back to the safe room, and we'll teleport to the last area. I believe it's in the tower.
Yes.
So is it the central tower or is it the throne room? I think the central tower is actually where we want to go. Alright, let's just go.
Let's go.
I love this transition. I wish I could replicate it somehow. I don't have the editing skills or the Photoshop skills to do it though. In fact, I don't have the anything skills to do it, I don't think. Whatever. No!
Oh,
it's fine. We can heal ourselves. We can heal ourselves, it's fine. Also, we're not gonna use our gun in the boss fight anyway, either. But I can't... I had a feeling.
Really?
Really? Did you? Okay, whatever. Wait a minute. I actually have something that would totally work for this situation.
Jack Frost.
Jack Frost with Mobufu. For the win. Unfortunately, though, I think that Anne's not going to be part of this all-out attack, which means we're going to be dropping our attack a lot. But I think it was enough to kill him anyway. Alright, some plant bomb, cork bomb, some money. Not bad.
Next.
Might as well heal up. I think I used my SP as well. And this should be our last chest to open. Nice. Balm of life and a pearl. Not really all that great, but hey, it was worth showing off, I think. Wait, we totally want to just go through the actual main room.
Yes.
Alright. Now to the throne room. Let's go take that heart.
Let's go.
And the door's wide open. How perfect.
Come on, man.
Something feels fishy, though. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. If they're manning everybody and every other station, I guess they would be left completely defenseless in the actual main room. Alright. Now let's see what that treasure looks like. Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah.
Is that a giant crown?
And it's huge.
I guess it makes sense that a king is only as great as his crown. Is that how that saying goes?
What do you think? It's just as I said. Now we can steal it.
Oh, the shine brings tears to my eyes.
Kind of pisses me off. Why is it so pretty? Isn't this Kamoshida's desires?
Well, it's what he perceives his desires to be, right? So he probably values them a lot, which is why it looks like a crown. I'm assuming, anyway.
Treasure!
The cat's acting awfully excited. What's wrong? Is something...
Oh, Morgana! Morgana, that's not catnip. Or maybe it is catnip, for whatever the heck he is. It's not catnip! Oh my god, I love this game.
Alright, that's enough, you stupid cat.
Yeah. Forgive me for displaying such an insolent sight in front of a lady.
No worries, man.
Completely out of character, too. What was that about?
I couldn't stop it either. To think I'd be drawn to human desires this much.
Doesn't that prove that I'm human?
I mean...
How should we
I have no idea. We don't even know what the heck you are right now, man.
Anyway, you guys need to carry it.
All you do is bark orders.
Yeah, seriously.
Still... That was easier than I thought. I thought for sure there'd be some insane trap or something.
Yeah, same here. I didn't think it'd be this easy. I figured, like, I don't know, at least more guards.
This palace will disappear if we take this back, right? And Kamoshida will change, too.
That should be the case.
Well then, we better make our way back. We better make our way out of here, then. And fast.
Now's our chance, then.
It's heavy.
To think it'd go so well.
Oh god, I just realized there's like a naked female body on the top of the crown. Oh my god, that is gross! But also kind of cool.
My judgment was correct. I made the right choice in making a deal with you.
Well, we are pretty good at what we do.
Nyahaha!
Oh my god. I love you, Morgana. You are the cutest damn thing in the whole wide world to me. Alright, we got our Magician rank 2! Sweet! And that allows him to use Baton Pass.
Alright.
Nice. Just what I wanted.
Go, go, let's go, Kamoshida!
I have to admit, I really don't like that cheer. Also, what? Oh god, those hairy legs. We got an eye full of crotch too, man. Come on.
I won't let anyone take this. This proves that I am the king of this castle. It is the core of this world.
rat bastard. That's how he sees me, isn't it?
You just realized this?
Yo, pervert! Were you waiting to ambush us?
I just made it easier to find you. I'll dispose of you myself. Right here, right now.
Try and take us if you can.
That's our line, you sexually harassing D-bag!
Honestly, I don't think you stand a chance in hell.
What a selfish misunderstanding.
How is it a misunderstanding? You were doing things that you kept in secret from others.
People around me were the ones who kept it secret. Adults who want to share in my accomplishments. Students who have the drive to become winners. They willingly protect me, so that we all may profit from it.
Gross.
There are too many imbeciles who don't understand that. Including naive brats like you and that girl who tried to kill herself.
True. She's a total idiot. Letting you manipulate her, trying to commit suicide. I'm even more of a dumbass for not realizing that. But no matter what kind of fool someone might be, they don't need your permission to live their lives!
Drop the attitude, you mediocre peasant. There is no wrong in using my gifts for my gain. I'm a cut above all other humans.
Above? You mean beneath? You're a goddamn demon obsessed with your sick desires!
Son of a bitch.
That's right. I'm not like you. I am the demon who rules this world!
Oh my god.
What the hell?
Oh, shit.
I'm allowed to do whatever the hell I want.
You know what? Let's finish this. Oh, come on. I'm not on the lens. Alright then. Well, welcome to Kamoshida's, boss fight, I guess.
Look! The treasure's over there!
He's wearing it on his head like an idiot. We could totally get it.
We should catch him off guard and steal it!
I agree.
Let's attack him and wait for that opportunity.
You got it.
Fine. Right.
Next up.
We can take on Kamoshida himself.
Alright, I can't change targets.
Everyone,
let's see here. What do we want to do? I actually kind of want to use slime for this. For reasons I'll actually explain later. But right now,
go down.
Let's see. Headbutt's medium, lunge is light. Let's go for that.
Yes.
This might actually be worth it. Sure. Attack down. Good timing. Since it's a multi-hit, this is a multi-hit physical, it pretty much does almost nothing now. So, we can just keep wailing on him for a little bit, at least until that wears out. I could cast some fire, but I'd rather save it just in case. What the heck? Are those really just disembodied lower halves of a whim? Oh god, did he just full heal? Okay, so I got it. Destroy that. I don't know how to take that.
He ate those inside there?
Well, if that's the case, we should probably take it out as soon as possible. Let's see. I can decrease its defense, so I might as well do that. It'll make all of our attacks a little bit more impactful.
You don't know
tells us not to do something, it makes us want to do it even more.
I agree. Let's do it a little bit more. Oh, come on. I think the Lustful Slurp, because I know what it does, I think Lustful Slurp will get canceled out by our attack debuff. Right? I should probably check, actually. Yeah, it pretty much did absolutely nothing. That's pretty useful. Alright then, give me a lunge.
You're mine.
Nice. And let's have you heal us.
Sorry.
Even if it's just a top off, it's really, really worth it.
Let's do this.
Yeah, one more simple attack should do it. Oh, sweet, we had to hold up a boss.
Get away with doing such a thing. Do you realize who I am? I am Kamoshida. Don't you get it?
You know what? Who cares?
I keep saying, I am Kamoshida. I'm the king.
So what?
You look down on everyone, but you're seriously lame right now.
We came all this way to steal that. Will you just give it up and hand it over?
Silence! I will let the likes of you have this!
You still have the energy to say things like that? Then we're going to up our game as well.
Yeah, take this. Nice hit. I just noticed he has a bunch of medals on his cape. Huh.
We won't get anywhere with brute force.
I guess it's the small details. Alright, so here's... I guess we still have a little bit more tutorials. But we're going to be doing some special orders. Alright, keep in mind we'll have one few party members, huh? That's
what
fine. Let's see. I definitely think we should go for the crown.
I see. In that case, time for plan B.
Alright.
Look over at that terrace. While the others are drawing Kamoshida's attention, have someone go there.
All right, sounds like a plan.
Let's steal the treasure without him noticing.
All right, then. I guess certain people will probably be worse for the job. But if that's the case...
Eat this!
You should be able to take him out easily. I know we're going to be wanting to do one big round. But first, definitely want to attack down. Whew, close one.
Let's take that crown from him.
All right, Ryuji. Let's do it.
I can go whenever you want.
All right, so in this situation, I know that depending on their head motions or small things,
gross. He keeps looking at me.
You'll see who would be a better option. So we can send Ryuji, Morgana, or Anne, and these two are much, much, much more efficient. If you send Anne, I'm pretty sure you get spotted. So I'm gonna send Ryuji since he's got a little bit less health, even if he is our biggest attacker. Morgana's our healer, so it's a little bit easier for that. All right, let's decrease his defense. Just Dia. Might be a better idea.
That's a big help. Persona! Go!
Whew, good damage.
How dare you keep defying me? Looks like I gotta bring out the big guns.
Okay, that doesn't sound too good.
Bring over you know what? Time for my kill shot from when I was active and rocking it. Kill shot!
Okay.
Feels like he's gonna attack. Keep your guard up.
This is definitely a guard situation. I've got nothing but bad feels about this. The spike that saves the world. Luckily, we lowered its attack and we shielded it.
Keep him busy.
Persona. There.
Now listen up. This school exists because I'm around. You're the only ones who don't respect me, you know?
Yeah, whatever, man. Anyway, now's my chance.
Alright, go, Ryuji. That animation, though. Alright, let's do a Medea real quick.
Thank you.
Keeping us at the top of our game for this fight is a good idea.
Take this.
Oh god, alright, well, it's time to drop his attack again. We at least have to cancel that out. Gross. Fucking disgusting.
What a total moron. At least it's letting me get closer to the treasure.
I guess you could say his narcissism is our benefit.
Is there one less of you?
Too late.
Took you too long to notice, moron.
I guess we have a real king moron this time around.
No, my princess.
Good. Kamoshida's shaken up.
He should be a lot weaker now.
I think we can do this.
And our defense debuff is never mind. It's gone. But I don't think it matters at this point. Yeah, we're doing a shit ton more damage. Actually, you know what? I want to save this, if I can. No, never mind. I was going to save it for Anne, but... whatever. And the crowd goes wild! Whew, we all leveled up after that one. Nice. Even my persona did.
Level up.
What's wrong? Not running away?
You fucking coward.
Why don't you run? Aren't you a great athlete?
It's always been like this. All those goddamn hyenas forcing their expectations on me. I'm doing this all for them. What's wrong about demanding a reward for that?
Now you're making excuses? We'll do something about that distorted heart of yours.
Scared? Right now, you're seeing the same view that Shiho did.
I guess this must be the actual roof of the school. Huh. Good.
I'm sure she was scared too. Except she had no choice but to jump. What will you do? Will you jump? Or would you rather die here?
Do you want to finish him off? It's your call.
No, please wait. I beg you. Just forgive me.
Shut up. I bet everyone told you the same. But you... you took everything from them! No!
I accept defeat. You want this? Take it. Go ahead and finish me off. You do that, and my real self will go down too. You have that right, since you've won.
run!
If his mind shuts down, he can't admit his crimes.
You're kind, Lydion.
I've lost. You're through when you lose. What am I supposed to do now?
You know what? Why don't you figure it out?
All right. I will leave now and return to my real self. I'll make sure.
Whoa. Hey, just so you know, we don't have time to waste. This place is about to collapse.
And we're out of there.
That sucked.
It sucked a lot.
Look at the nav.
The destination has been deleted.
Huh.
It's true. We can't go there anymore.
What about the treasure?
Got it right here.
What the?
Wait, where'd that crown go?
Yeah, it was a crown before, wasn't it?
What's going on?
It means that was the source of Kamoshida's desires.
His medal? The medal he won when he won the Olympics?
To him, this medal is worth as much as that crown we saw in the palace.
Huh.
An Olympic medal. So, that perv kept clinging to his past glory and couldn't let it go.
But this means that Kamoshida's heart might have changed, right?
Maybe.
Probably.
Our expulsion's on the line here!
This is the first successful example for me, too. However, there's no doubt that this has affected Kamoshida's personality quite a lot. The entire palace disappeared, after all.
I feel all antsy. Ain't there a way to check now?
Well, I mean, no palace means no distorted desires, right? And as long as there's no distortion, that means he has to be back to a morally upstanding gentleman. Well, at least I hope he is. Whatever. We'll see soon enough.
Right.
Come on, why the gloomy faces? Be happy! We completed this with great success, you know.
We just don't know if everything's okay yet.
Yeah. I guess only time will tell, huh?
I'm pretty sure it'll be fine. Remember how Kamoshida's shadow said that he's returning to his self in reality? Suguro Kamoshida was a scum. Still, he did seem to regain his conscience somewhat at the end.
Yeah, I found that to be a little odd. To be perfectly honest, I'm sure it worked.
There are definitely those who have been saved, thanks to what you've done.
Yeah.
Anyways, I guess we gotta wait.
Yeah. Like I said, only time will tell.
It all boils down to what's gonna happen to Kamoshida. Or if we're getting expelled for real.
You know what? Let's just be patient, guys.
Right. Come on, let's go home.
Yeah, we still got like, what, 9-10 days? We got plenty of time. Let's go to bed. Oh, she's just sending it to us. I thought she was in the group chat. Honestly, there's no need to thank me. I would have done this even if you weren't involved. Yeah, it's a little bit weird knowing that we stole somebody's heart like that. Oh yeah, I noticed that. He transformed right before we left the palace. That was a little bit odd. So, as soon as we take the treasure, the power no longer works. Huh. It's interesting. Yeah, he said he's amazing. No problem, man. Or on. Whatever. To be perfectly honest, I'm completely fine with her talking to us. Who wouldn't want a beautiful blonde talking to you? Hey. Yeah, you know what? Let's go to bed. Home shopping. I was hoping they would bring that back. Saturday. Oh, wait, no, I have to wait until Sunday to do what I wanted to do. I mean, to be perfectly honest, there's like a handful of reasons I wanted to finish Kamoshida's dungeon a little bit early. Yeah, man, I feel you. Being in that world is so tiring for some reason. I 100% do.
Yep.
Sounds good. I could use some bread. It's true, sports have been a big part of culture for a long time. Oh yeah, that's right. Oh, I know who he was, but I don't remember which one it was. Nero, maybe? I don't remember very much Roman history, but my dad does, and he talks about it all the time, so I'm pretty sure it was Nero. Poor Mishima. Oh, it was Nero! Sweet, I got it! Poor Mishima. Me?
Do you know the answer?
What event did Emperor Nero add to the Olympics so that he could participate? I mean, if it were me, I'd say something non-physical. And it wouldn't be cooking. No men cooked back then, I guess. Definitely not bodybuilding or dancing. It's probably singing. Process of elimination on this one. Not bad. Apparently Nero was tone deaf, but he ended up winning. The Emperor held absolute power, after all. Because of these kinds of selfish actions, not to mention a lecherous side, he became known as a despot. Wow, these people think that's impressive for some reason. It was actually more of a process of elimination than anything. But we did get an extra point of knowledge out of the deal. That said, recently people have begun reevaluating Nero's reign. Regardless, though, he was lacking in sportsmanship. He should have taken a page out of Kamoshida's book.
No.
Yeah, you know what? Don't give us that crap. You're right, Morgana. He's the most desperate of them all.
Have you seen Kamoshida?
No, I haven't seen him since we took his heart, actually.
You really think he changed?
Maybe. He hasn't been around, right? To be perfectly honest, I don't know.
Damn, this is nerve-wracking.
Oh, perfect timing. Study hall will be held instead of PE today. I'm letting you know just in case you haven't heard. Mr. Kamoshida has taken the day off.
What?
He ain't here?
Don't tell anyone that you heard this from me. But we received word that Mr. Kamoshida is placing himself under suspension.
Why would you tell us that?
It's such an important time before the tournament, too.
Well, he must have his reasons.
Principal Kobayakawa went to talk to him about it, but he supposedly wasn't making any sense.
Man, all I hear from this woman is Yukari. Kawakami-san!
Wait, a suspension?
Not so loud! The talks about your expulsions may be put on hold, too. I don't know too much about it, though. Anyway, I've relayed what's going on to you.
Like something happened. At least it sounds different from the mental shutdown.
Yeah, usually a mental shutdown involves, you know, incredibly lack of motivation on every front, and also maybe death.
I guess all we can do is wait.
Well then.
Well, if all we can do is wait, we might as well do a couple other things. Huh? Oh yeah, you're still visiting Shio in the hospital. Forgot about that. Yeah, I hope she wakes up soon. Go cheer her up, huh? Sounds good to me. Sadly, I don't think we're gonna be hanging with Anne for a while, but that's okay. I think we'll end off here for now. We still got 9 whole days. Yeah, really, man. I gotta end the episode here. So, I'll see you guys in the next one. So, see you later, everybody.